health. While jogging on the treadmill at the gym, that exercise in getting nowhere fast, I realized we need a health pandemic. Obesity writ large no more, Alzheimer's forgotten, we could live carefree again. We chant the painted shaman's sweaty oaths. We'd kiss the awful relics of the saints. We'd sip the bitter tea from twisted roots. We'd listen to our grandmother's advice. We'd understand the moonlight's whispering. We'd exercise by making love outside and afterward, while thinking only of how much we'd lived in just one moment's time, forgive ourselves for wanting something more. To praise the memory of long-lost need, or not to live forever in a world made painless by our incurable joy.